is just off target as Schultz moved up again. Here's Braden Shen in front. Chance connecting. Scores! Wayne Simmons has the icebreaker for Philadelphia.
Puck goes in, you go to work. Tape to tape, there's a chance. Go recover the puck again. Make a line change, keep the plays alive. Move it, tape to tape to tape to the net. I mean, that is something else from Travis Konecny. Starting with Braden Shen to Konecny over to Simmons. And that's where Simmons makes his...
Plekanec wins the draw, importantly for Montreal. Markov spins it off the wall. Great keep by Carlson. Ovechkin feeds for Williams. Williams, backdoor, score! Nicklas Backstrom!
And they actually get the draw. Markov rifles it. Carlson on his knees makes the pass. He's not going to get a point on this play, which is unlucky for John because he's the guy that made this play happen. And then it's the tic-tac-toe. Skill takes over when it's 5-on-3. Williams threads the needle with a little shimmy there to stall the defenseman. And he finds Nick on the backside over and under the stick there of the defender.
Kirk. He'll leave it for Tarasenko. To the net, back door! And Petrangelo with a tap-in birdie!
Has got no twig. And now you're playing it. Collapse that 4-on-3 down low. Keep your eye on the left side of your screen. That is the captain, Alex Petrangelo. And you're right, that is a tap-in birdie right there. And it's our Jimmy John's delivery. It comes from 91, right on the doorstep. Oh, thanks for coming. Petrangelo had a really good
puck. Gives here to Palmieri. Dishes it back for Severson. Paul across. Palmieri shoots. He scores! Kyle Palmieri, power play goal!
Side, watch the puck movement. Paul to Palmieri. And look at him. Everybody touches the puck, gets involved. All four guys. Henrique standing in front. Palmieri with the quick wrist shot short side beats Markstrom and gives the Devils a 2-1 lead.
Clears it back to center. Coyotes will turn the other way. Shen. He'll get it in over the line. Drops it. Verbata hits the trailer. Domi with a shot and a goal.
All alone. Backside. The San Jose Sharks completely out to lunch on this play. Everybody's puck watching. Nobody picks up Max Domi. And he throws that short side just below the blocker of Jones. What a pass by Radim Verbata. Martinuk drives the...
Scored a big goal. Letters have added two. Johansson swoops in. The fourth one, and he scores!
Number nine right there, well gloved down. And look at that smart little chip. Weber pays a price to get it deep. Johansson carries the rest of the way, and then it's all Phillip and all... Well played by Phillip. He's off balance. The puck is back in his stance as he's making his way to the net.
For the Hawks on their penalty kill. 30th on the road yet.
Saw Roussel go right after Keith on that prior shift. Here's a shot, he scores! Roussel fed Richie in the slot.
Attempted dumping right on the stick of Roussel. He gets his head up. And the key really is Richie gets it and releases it right away and uses Keith as a bit of a screen. Finds a hole through Crawford. Nice play.
This is a great job down low supporting Irwin on the strong side.
Look at that play by Arvidsson. And they score!
He is doing all the heavy lifting in this one. Look at him. Skates churning, heading up ice, shoulder to shoulder with a Ducks defender. Wins the battle down low, and then Sissons watches it, sees it develop, comes right down the heart of the slot, and there goes the Arvidsson pass. And I tell you what, not for nothing, Colton Sissons finishing in the way that he does.
Some nights the eyeball test tells you a little something different, but overall,
Lyles hits Erickson in the seam, scores!
Goals might as well load up on one unit. And what a heads-up pass by John Michael Lyles and the ability, the hand-eye coordination to handle this puck. It's a long-distance pass. You stretch the neutral zone. You get in between the two defensemen. St. Louis too spread out, center ice.
Back on it for Anaheim and out to dead center. Anthony Boteto turns it over. Chris Stewart for Horkoff. Here he is, the pass. They score!
It's Anthony Boteto right here, an ill-advised play right there. Turns it over to Chris Stewart. And then a great pass by Sean Horkoff finding Jamie McGinn. You see Boteto, not a ton of pressure on him. He just fans on that play right there. And Stewart picks it up and Horkoff is able to pass it over to McGinn for a one-time
a one-time shot. Pekka not able to get there in the splits. An unfortunate break.
And it might be a chance the other way for the Rangers. It's Klein leading it. Klein to the outside. Watch there by Letang. Got one on it. Step on across the and scores! To shoot this puck. And he tried to get a little bit too cute. The Penguins are in the middle of a change. And it's just an incredible passing play. Klein to step on. And great things happen when you go to the net and your stick's on the ice and Chris Kreider beats Marc-Andre Fleury.
Unbelievable skill by Kevin Klein in the neutral zone. Yeah, you see the passing with Stepan and Kreider. It all gets set up by that little play by Kevin Klein. He's supposed to be a shot-blocking defenseman.
Good pass. Here's Eric. Eric Staal lays it across. They score! That's hockey, baby! Chris Versteeg.
After that stop, Haynes, who passes the puck with as much pace as any Hurricane, gets it to Eric Staal. And what a job Eric Staal does, exposing T.J. Brody to find Chris Versteeg, a right shot on the left side of the ice looking in.
Sanko gets it off the boards. He'll play it back. Steen, who has a power play goal. What a pass. Shattenkirk walks in. Tarasenko, he scores!
And then the play by Tarasenko, it's not that hard there, but boy, does Steen get there. Not only does he get there, but then he swings around, plays it perfectly to Shattenkirk, and in one motion, right over there to the left-hander. So from a reverse angle, you see the pass and no mistake whatsoever.
I've been going doing things I want to do when I want to. Everybody want to get away, but they not do. Everybody want to copy you, but they not you. Everybody want to be cool, but they not new. Whoa, look how I go. Gonna be a dentist, I still got the flow. Never gonna lose because I'm still doing both. Never gonna lose because I've been on the road. Come to your state and I'm killing the show. Know that I'm young and I still got to grow. Know that I'm working the most. No, I'm never gonna choke and I'm looking back down on the people below.